very family, but this is not about me. Firstly, this is about the incredible competitors here in Evolve. And this is also about all of you, because without your support, we wouldn't have anybody to compete for. So thank you very much indeed. I would like, on behalf of the WWE, to offer you a contract to become a full-time member of the WWE. Take that, look it over, sign it quickly so you don't change your mind. And just to let you know going forward that I'll be the person you'll be dealing with, and I'm incredibly corrupt and easily bribed.
Watch it all on the network!
Thank you. So, this is for all your hard work over the years, because you may think you've been going unnoticed, but you haven't, and now there's an opportunity to come, and we would very much like you to be a part of the WWE.
You deserve it, Tony!
Yes, you do.
Honestly, I don't know what to say. We're not doing that. You'll take this away from me if I do that.
I got a pen for you!
You know, it was actually November 11 years ago that I had my first match. And ever since then, I mean, besides all the little goals you set for yourself, I always had one ultimate goal. And I failed at that goal over 100 times. But the more times I failed, the more opportunities I had. And I was just gonna keep failing and failing and failing. Because in a sea of no's, it just takes one yes.